You on me? Okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're here in Wolverhampton. Gonna do a little walk around the venue. Walk around the venue with our tour manager, front of house. Here he is. Here's our guy. Farm-in-law. Any moment now.
Ready to roll.
The literally really stank of shit. So anyway, this is coming up on the venue. It's a quiet place. Here's our guys, that's the only friends we've got. Say hello.
Hi everyone. Hi.
So, as you see, this sign is quite informative. Everything is this way. Everything. So we're going to go this way. Anyway, it's great.
Thank you very much.
I'll try my hardest.
This is my sweets and candy and mints and things like that. And this is a till, and that's the price list.
This is fine.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm Simon.
Hello, then you alright? Carol.
Carol, hi Carol. Great popcorn machine.
Thank you.
So anyway, let's go into the balcony. This is the right balcony as opposed to the wrong balcony. Let's do some things. Let's come up to the balcony, which is a good one. You should go that way, I'll be at the top. Warn you that we are entering the theatre now and there may be some working class people in here. So
it's been annoying me all day.
So welcome to my world. This is the theatre. Welcome to the theatre. Wolverhampton Civic Hall.
Woo!
There's a big dentist down there. There's a stage cleaner.
Down there. Say hi, Dennis!
Alright. Great.
So, these seats will be filled with pensioners, and it's a free gig this evening, so this place is going to be rammed. Nobody's got any money to come to concerts this size anymore. Why don't we go and have a bit of a rig rundown and a gig breakdown?
Let's go to the stage. Let's take it to the stage.
Let's do it.
Working class people down here. Let's go.
whole gig operation. This is where the real work goes on. So here we go. Stage. His mic, this is Joe Satriani's guitar tech. So most people think
you have your own little tour too?
Yeah. But the truth is, Mike's the guy that really plays all the shit, and Joe's up front, kind of mining that stuff, so he kind of fools everybody, but this guy knows what he's doing. So, here we go.
At the end of the tour, you can't be doing
that. Who's that guy? I'm hoping to do one of my tunes tonight.
Here's Tim. He's the guy. He keeps the.
I keep the keyboard nice and clean.
That's. He's working his way through the ranks. He's been doing that for like 18, 19 years now.
Yeah.
And I think in a couple of years he's going to be